Apply the technique to the wrist and either throw or make your opponent fall down. Note the movement of your opponent's elbow as he is being thrown.